There's no Seder like our Seder, like no Seder I know. Everything about it is halachic, nothing that the Torah won't allow. Listen how we read the whole Haggadah, it's all in Hebrew, cause we know how. There's no Seder like our Seder, we tell a tale that is swell. Moses took the people out into the heat, they baked the matzah while on their feet. Now isn't that a story that just can't be beat? Let's go on with the show, let's go on with the show.